It's always been my vision to create one strong team for the School of Health Sciences and not having silos of different programs doing their own unique things, even though they're all very unique, but doing things independently. So this building will bring all the programs together in one location.
The Health Sciences Center is a one-of-a-kind facility to teach hands-on health-related curriculum. Stantec was retained to provide architectural, structural, mechanical, electrical, civil engineering, as well as sustainability.
The spacing here is great in terms of having social stairs, learning spaces for students to network, to study, to connect with their peers. So besides working together in one building, they can see each other, they can network, they can have informal conversations in the hallway, they can share resources. But in addition, the classrooms are just amazing. The space, the lighting, the layout, the equipment is laid out perfectly in terms of optimum position for teaching and for learning.
The vision that BCIT had for this project was to create one of the largest simulation centers in North America. We wanted to create a place where students would already be familiar with the healthcare environment by the time they start working. And on the other side, now healthcare authorities have come visit this place and find similarities with their work environment, and they really see benefit of using a space like this one in the training of their staff.
It's been great working with Stantec. I had many school-wide meetings of faculty and staff where we had different people presenting or talking about issues. Eleanor always came to those meetings, always invited her. She would then give an update about what's taking place in the Health Sciences Center project.
Before this building came to life, the 29 programs gathered across 16 different buildings. So it was a real opportunity for BCIT and the School of Health Sciences to bring those students together and really maximize that interprofessional education.
This building is an amazing vision of what learning should be. So looking at good patient care, looking at good health care, we as healthcare professionals have to work together as one great team, one team doing the best they can for the health of the patient and for the community. So this building will bring the whole concept of interprofessional education as well as teamwork in one place. Thank you.